I don't think Batman is home right now.